Are you facing any trouble in exporting Windows Live Mails into different file formats? We brings the best solution for you. SysTools Windows Live Mail Converter Software. Using our software from Windows Live Mail, you can migrate data such as contacts, calendars with emails, and convert into Outlook, PST, EML and MSG formats. Now let's check out the main features. Our software supports auto-detection of Windows Live Mail folder storage location. You can perform selective file or folder export, and can save time consumed while performing complete data export. Several naming options are offered while exporting Windows Live Mails into MSG or EML file. Option to split PSD file by size during Windows Live Mail to Outlook migration process. Now let's check out the prerequisites. Microsoft Outlook must be installed and must be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile or account. Now let's install and run the software. The home screen welcomes you with advanced options. Now click Open button to select the file path. A small window appears, then you can see two options here. Auto detect the storage location option is selected by default. You can use this option in order to migrate emails with contacts, calendars, etc. from Windows Live Mail client installed on your system. Otherwise, you can choose the browse for storage location option to select orphan EML files from your system. Then click browse button and select the folder containing EML files. Then select the folder in which you have saved the EML files and click OK. Then you can click open button and the files will be loaded. After that, you can continue with the conversion process. Now let's select the auto detect option and see the working process in detail. After selecting the checkbox, click open button to start migrating the files from Windows Live Mail client installed on your system. Now you can see the files will be scanned. After the scanning completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the folder tree will appear on the left side of the screen. After loading the desired folders in the application, click Export button from the top navigation menu. Now you can see the export options window appears with further advanced options. Here you can see the PSD option is selected by default. And on the right side, you can see the folder list. Now let's check out the mail filter option in detail. This option allows users to filter mails in between specific date range. Then you can see the PST split option. You can choose this option to split file by size. This option is only active when you select the PST option. You can uncheck the option if it is not required. Then you can click browse button to choose a location to save the exported files. After selecting a folder, click OK. Now let's check out the MSG option. Selecting this option will let you export files as mail message files or MSG files. And below you will find the mail filter option to filter mails according to certain date range. And you can also see the naming convention option. You can select the desired option from the drop down. This option is applicable only for mails. Now let's check out the EML option. This option lets you export files in EML format. This option is applicable only for mails. Then after selecting the desired folders to export, you can click browse button to find a location to save the exported files. You saw the method of exporting files in all three formats. Now let's select the PSD option in our example and see how to convert Windows Live Mail to Outlook PST. Now select the folders you want to convert and click export button. You can see the file exporting process. After the process completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see the export report window appears. You can click Save button to save the export report in CSV format. After that, click Save button. Then click OK. Now let's check out the Selective Export option. After the mail folders are loaded into the application, click on any desired folder from the list. Then you can see mails from the selected folder will appear on the right. Then you can select the desired mails by checking the box option. Then right-click on any desired mail and click Export button. Now you can see the export option window appears, and you can see further advanced export options. After selecting the desired options, click Export button to start exporting the selected mails. Now let's check out the output files from the bulk export option. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Now open the converted PST file in Outlook. Here you can see the imported folders in hierarchical order. And you can see the imported data in detail. And below you can click respective icons to see further imported data. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.